To create and supervise the unique Dirty Dancing style in the film, the producers enlisted the talents of choreographer Kenny Ortega.
Well, Dirty Dancing is like soul dancing, only with a partner. With a little mambo thrown in, a little Cuban motion thrown in. Sort of a conglomeration that's based on all the original dancing of the early 60s.
He creates every individual person. He says, okay, this person has a great back, so we're gonna do things with their back. And this person has great extension, so we're gonna let them do things with their legs. Or this person has a funny sort of way of dancing, and we're really gonna create a funny way of dancing.
We workshopped with 8 principal dancers and came up with what I think is a really wonderful idea based on an authentic dance style of the early 60s, of the period. This is about my 11th picture as a choreographer, and it doesn't feel like anything I've ever done before. You know, there's a lot more dancing in it, for one thing, and the dancing has a lot more to do with the continuity of the story and the development of the characters, where in other musical pictures, the dancing sometimes and often is separate from the story. Hopefully this picture will help to inspire people to get back out there and really dance, I mean, together.
Well, this is by far the most challenging thing I've ever done. I mean, I'm in every shot of the movie, so just the stamina alone is a challenge. And then to dance, you know, I've never done anything like this before, ever. I've never danced in front of anyone except maybe other kids in dance class. So, you know, when we shot the Mambo the other day with, what, 350 extras or something, and then 100 crew with lights and, oh! It was very exciting, very exhilarating, but really scary.
I think the dancing in this film is going to blow them away. I think people are going to be very, very impressed with this, you know, with the choreography, with how it's executed, with how it's shot.
There are a few numbers that to me are standouts. One is the first time that Baby sees Dirty Dancing. And it's surprising to her because she hasn't seen that much direct physicality before in her life. I think Dirty Dancing is the most intimate communication outside the bedroom. And it's not dirty at all. But if two people are looking at each other, looking into each other's eyes, and trying to say, I love you, it's beautiful.
Ready? Playback.
I don't know if I think of this as totally as a musical. I think of this as a drama, a comedy, a musical, it's all those things. And I think it has something to interest just about anybody.